Get up. Get up. It's time for breakfast and watching me at the premiere of Sex and the City.
And Tamsin Fidel.
And Tamsin Fidel.
Standing next to you.
Who came and interviewed me at Rainforest Action Network party. She's a trooper. She's one of the best.
Let us know what you think. Go over to our website, pix11.com/morningnews, and vote or hit us up on Facebook and our Twitter. We want to hear what you have to say about this one. What do you, would you
well, aside
wrestle a girl?
From-
Would you wrestle me, John?
Yeah, sure. Could we in a mud pit or something? No, aside from whether it's right or wrong, I mean, as a guy.
Are you blushing?
Yeah, maybe a little bit.
You know, when you finally have a baby, I think its name.
Stop with
this
your baby.
Year, I think its name is going to be App. App Fidel.
We're playing Angry Birds. It's a really good game. Mm-hmm. I like the graphics. I'm very impressed by it.
You got a lot of time on your hands, right?
Stop with your baby. Chris's resolution to me is I'm having a baby this year.
Well, I think it's the year for you.
All right. Make your own resolutions.
Oh, a little app. A little cute app.
There you go. Yes, we got it.
You know, I knew it was going to be kind of a weird day at work when I was handed handcuffs and pizza when I came in.
Oh my gosh, it's really, really good. Really, really good.
Tamsin, supposed to be watching him, not eating him.
I am.
The only drug I need, so gangsta, I'm so thug. You're the only one I'm dreaming of, you see. I can be myself now, finally. In fact, there's nothing I can't be. I want the world to see you be with me. Hey, so
sexy. 1, 2, 3.
Billy Lynn. Yeah, I think you should probably come get me.
Your shoe's untied.
It is?
Yep.
That wasn't fair.
I don't even know which ball I'm getting. I need... The one, the only, Jim Courier joins me this morning, bright and early.